Do you find that it's a bit annoying when you send a Calendly link? You don't want to annoy people to say, hey, book a time with me, click on the link and find the available time. Well, watch this.
Hey there, Rachel. When would you like to meet? Just book one of these times here, or else you can check my available times. How easy is that? I used Calendly to do that. And so I've got an event. You can set up events in Calendly. You go to event types, events. I've got a YouTube strategy session event. And I've got some times there with available times, and I can just click share. And yeah, I could send them my link, but that can be a bit annoying. Instead, let's make it a bit more user-friendly and go add the times to an email. Hey, these are the times that work for me. I'd be available at this time and this time. And then, what did we say? Tuesday on 30 p.m. and 2. And then you go continue, copy those times to your clipboard. And then all you need to do is paste it in your email, just as I showed you at the start of this. And you can also add those times to your website. You can do that by embedding them inside, but basically make it nice and easy for people to click and book a time. Sounds nice, eh? That's all in Calendly. Check the link in the description below.